think I know the coxswain. What? Is that our first? I didn't see. Ah, this is some poles. Paul's overtaken Imperial. Also, this needs to go down a bit because it's cropping.
It's like cropping deep now. How do I push this down? Hmm? How do I push it down? Yeah. It's like going, it's too far up, so I'm not going over.
We'll figure out.
Tripod up. Right. Is that Oriel? Oriel there. Oh, that is Oriel. It's Robbie in the 6-7 seat. Huh?
There you are!
There you are!
I think so. Okay, I think we've got to adjust the tripod. It's doing a very good job until like here. We're getting the crew in the frame. And then it's just not.
Thank you.
way too close. Might be better. Yeah, it is. Yeah, Wilf! Classic Westminster, running 40 down the tide. I think I could have done a better job of it and held. This one's probably too heavy. I just don't like this tripod. It's just like horribly shaky. Blackout.
Huh? It's just not really normal. I mean,
When's the break between marshalling conditions, do you know?
So we can there's one at like 150.
So we can readjust the tripod. Where's Harry? Are you covering Hampton Head?
Yeah, well, I was, and then I got this
morning. I can't hear you. I'll be after.
Ow.
I think handheld is actually better. If you assuming you're gonna put stabilization in it in like post production.
Yeah, Lawless! No, yes. Yeah, Lawless!
Right? When my hair was long.
Okay, Jacob. Some crews will be coming here at St Paul's, so you might have to leave around slightly. Just be careful.
Definitely think I could have done a better job on my Olympus. Just saying. No, it's because it's a lot lighter. I like the zoom is. And it's a mirrorless, so you can look through the viewfinder. Look, now my hand's starting to shake. And it doesn't have image stabilization. Oh my god, this is heavy. Yeah, I see. Oh, oh, is that novice? Finder! So is nobody going to Hampton?
No, so I wasn't meant to be racing, but now I want to be racing.
I'm going to Hampton, so I'll video it on my own camera, and I'll show you the power of a mirrorless. Mirrorless are better than DSLRs. Is this continuously like focus on it?
No, but you can set it up to it.
Oh, so it's not continuously focusing on this one? Yeah, Brooks. Yeah, Brooks. It's going fairly quickly. This is. Is that UW? Rory's crew.
UW.
Is that who Rory's coaching?
He's coaching UEA.
All right. Are they rowing here? Applying stabilisation to a half an hour clip. It's going to take quite a long time.
Are you going to have to? Are you stopping and starting every time?
No. I'm just letting it run. Stop it. Okay. Bow is the ride of your life. I was bow, no, in our J17, yeah. Actually, I was bow up until the regatta season and then I was 5. I know. That's why I was moved to 5. Although our best lineup was Hampton last year. Too large. I'm gonna have to work on my holding up muscles, like traps or deltoids. Is it your deltoids?
Your traps are there. Aren't your deltoids like here?
The deltoids are on the top of your shoulders, I think. It's not good. There are more. I know these people. Yeah, Tom Cross. Was that Hampton's first date? I don't know. No, that's not their first date vote. But we haven't seen another Hampton 8 go by. That must be their day 16. It's actually the biggest workout I've had since I've been sedentary.
You don't get bored.
How can I get bored sitting in my room and watching Netflix? I don't watch Netflix all the time. I started watching that and then I stopped because I got bored. I watched Game of Thrones in like 6 days. Yeah, it's alright. Nah, I watched, what's another, Stranger Things is good, although that only lasted me like half a day.
Well yeah, it's Stranger Things you get, because it releases all the money.
Oh, that is the best thing. Why are they running with England blades? They're running with the Home Internationals blades. Oh wait, yeah, they're 250 crews.
Yeah. Like the last crew. Is that 80?
Okay, yeah.
This must be Hampton J16, or at least they're J16.
Good boy!
That foreman is quite small.
Oh my god! I know a little guy in the St. George's J50s, and he's literally like smaller than a mini room.
Oh god! That's Dunwich, that's Shipwreck. Is that him?
So it magnifies everything by a bit.
Is that lens not big enough?
I don't think it is. Well, I mean, you can fit like all the people in it, but I don't like the all the people in it.
Thank you. think he's... I always thought of him as like a longer version of Axel. He has a face very similar to Axel.
He looks exactly like Doran.
I don't know how. This is just shaking even without me doing anything. One of those like three axis gimbals. The filming equipment is very expensive. Scholars! Scholars are the last people I raced with.
Yes, Scholars!
Are they any... Oh, there might be people who are
in the... No, most of the squad from last year's left. Like Alex Kelly, Marcus Jonas,
yeah.
Ambrose, me, Alex.
You're really part of the squad, aren't you?
I was part of the Rich Ant squad. Yeah, I was. Just played Whiny for 26 points. Fuck you. He uses a cheat.
He's just sat at home playing Whiny.
No, it's a word game. He is cheating.
But he's just sat at home.
No, it's called Words with Scrabble.
Right.
He is cheating. He cheats. I don't know how he does it, but
how?
He cheats. He cheats.
You're just
shitter than he is. No, I'm fairly good, but he is just like too good for a human to be. This is very cross damage. So, you know, once you finish your exams and everyone goes home,
yeah.
And some people stay. This is.
I swear, he's like.
Apparently he's changed a lot at Oxford. He used to be like not saying stuff at all, but now he's like,
yeah.
He was out on the sesh.
Was he?
Yep.
Yeah. Did he get really good already?
No, he's always been very good. It's just like I don't think that. I'm sure he's a great.
He's a gem though. Like,
what? I've never met him.
Go, Tim!
Yeah, Tim!
Tim!
I'm sure he's a great guy, but. Oh. because like who are going to be like pretty it's very small, but he punches a lot above his weight. Like he's and I reckon what? I can nearly play Skepta.
Surely that's not a word though.
I know. I'll screenshot it and send it to I probably met her and introduced myself, but I'm very bad with names. I'm like very, very bad with names. I did smooth a panning. Just disclaimer, this is going to be absolutely horrible, horrible footage. Yeah, I see what you mean. It's just better. There's a reason. Why are Westminster racing in their splash jackets?
Pardon?
Why are Westminster racing in their splash jackets?
That's not Westminster.
Is that Westminster? Yes, that
is. It is.
My crew knowledge is impeccable.
Not only the splash jackets, the random guy at... Oh, not a woolly hat.
needs a flip-up screen. Yeah. Like, it can't be that hard to put a flip-up screen on the camera.
Most cameras don't look
like that. No. Really doesn't have to be a flip-up screen, it just has to be like an orientable.
You're gonna do what you need, no.
Yes.
What? I'm going to like business.
No, I'm going to invent. I'm going to pioneer the invention of antimatter annihilation rocketry.
Annihilation what?
Antimatter annihilation rocketry.
Rocketry?
Do you know about antimatter annihilation rockets?
No.
Okay, that's fine. It's more physics. It's exactly what I mentioned.
I've only got an AS in, a year's worth of learning AS physics.
So it's not an AS.
To what?
Maths, to what we're doing in physics, engineering. This is jerky as well.
Go on, Westminster!
Who was that? I'm going to my Winchester out racing.
Yeah. Surely Winchester have like new one now.
They're actually doing surprisingly better than I thought they'd be doing this season.
Yeah.
The J15s especially.
Yeah.
They're quite good. They're almost as good as we were as J15s. They won Wallingford Head by like 30 seconds. Is that the St. Paul's guy who asked you? Yeah, I think it is.
I don't know those J15s.
Like, take a picture of me.
Oh, yeah. No, I know he was
so cool,
but I don't know.
What number was he? So you've passed him? Did you take pictures of that?
Yeah. They're probably a bit
good. Oh my god, this panning is very frustrating. Bridge, which for next time, and it's a bit far out, so you can't get them.
They're all coming really wide, though. Really, they should be. I can't imagine the other screens are really big.
Is it like goes forwards and then like slows down? It's like jerky.
Yeah, it's like a bit
deep. I think the main thing that's hurting it is it doesn't have stabilization. But I can't let him win. Like, he can cheat, like, I'm not gonna let him win. Versus me in veg, it's been a long going thing. Like, he's better than me at some games, I'm better than him.
Yeah, UCL!
Like, admittedly, he's better than more games, and I'm better than him. You know, like, in the last week of the year, once you've done your exams, and it's like you're staying for and there's nothing else to do.
Like, in the summer?
No, like, in the last weeks of the summer term.
Yeah.
So like everyone goes out and like, I don't know, goes to like explore, go swimming.
Dead.
No, no, it's the rowing, so we can't be. So we're like, during the day we go out and like go swimming in some places, explore because it's like countryside. Oh. And then he goes into town to buy an Xbox controller so he can play Veg.
That's so dead. That is so dead.
That just sums up. And it's just like, no, I didn't imagine someone like that.
Oh my god, yeah, no.
He goes to buy an Xbox controller. I quote, so that I can veg better. Veg is like Winchester term for computer games.
That's so dead. I'm so dead.
He's changed a lot since. It's just so funny. Sometimes people can just be bad. See some of the pictures you've got so far?
This is dead though.
Yeah, I want to see what kind of pictures they are. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes!
Yeah, Paul's!
Look at that.
Yeah, Paul's!
The freeway racing. And that was 5 abreast. No, not 5 abreast, 5 at a time. That's exciting.
Cool.
It's just set the clues closer together so it's more carnage. I would believe. What crew number is that? 180.
175.
Nearly 150. As soon as it starts being like J15 4s.
Alright. Alright, you're not like...
obviously got to be 5, 8, maybe even.
Yeah, there they are.
How big is this memory card? What crew number is that? You
see? This is like 190 coming back down.
190. So it's like 200. Nearly there. Tremendously, fabulously jerky. And now that I'm shaking. I don't think all my on should have hyped up the video so much. I should have first bit of footage. Actually, the first bit of footage to come on the tripod was...
Not from, oh, red, one, two.
So when he was in J15, this guy, he was 4.08 last year, and when we were in J15, he had like a 6.39. And like, he was referred to by, you remember Junior Rowing News, he was referred as the monstrous.
We haven't properly moved in yet, but yeah. I used to run it actually.
But it would basically crop it down as it stabilizes.
But actually, it's fairly zoomed out. So if you look at it now, because you remember our Henley video last year?
Yes.
That was taken on an ATD without any stabilisation on the launch on that rough day. And like the footage...
You don't have a rough day in Winchester.
This was on the tidal waters of Sound Phantom. And you do have rough days there. 7D. This is a 7D, right? What they're going to care about... What they're going to care about is how shaky the footage is. And how well they can see themselves. And at the moment, not very well.
Yeah.
And it's really jerky. And I'm shaking a bunch.
Good.
Yeah. I'm like, oh, this is going to be warm enough for me, and every time I'm wrong, I always end up shaking. I think this is a good place for video, probably not so much for photo. Didn't hear a word you just said. There are live results for this.
I doubt it.
Just wait, what race is it? It was for one of them. Oh yeah, it was for, oh, what's it called? This was the race I went to last week. What race was last week? Weybridge Head. They got the results out really quickly.
Well, that's like a small event.
I know, it's a small event. They got the races, the results out like...
They did do a tideway head there. It was either Fool's Head or...
On the school's head 2015, they got the results out before we got off the water.
I think it was from the head that they did like,
the boys.
Yeah, it was like the boys in like the boys' school, like.
This is also going to need to be rotated. Post-production.
Was it my laptop, my MacBook, and it's like 100 gig or something, and half full? And if I fill up 260 gig...
No, Rory's really keen.
Yeah, but Rory is in Norwich.
Rory's got like a big iMac.
In Norwich?
So?
How? Oh no.
How the hell what?
His master's moving a truck.
Are you saying how you're gonna get the footage to him? Dropbox.
Yeah. But like, I see if there's a way to put it directly onto the Dropbox.
What, you think it's gonna take too long to upload?
Yes, and it's like...
You can use the Imperial Wi-Fi. Guess how fast the Imperial Wi-Fi is?
It's so bad.
How about it's so bad? Are you in the same walls?
No, we're not in the same walls.
Where are you?
90 megabits the Wi-Fi at Paddington, the Wi-Fi in my house is like 90 megabits per second, but the Wi-Fi on the Imperial main campus, the wired connection is like 850, 900 megabits per second.
I think mine is like 8 a second.
No, 8 a second is very quick. It's like, usually it's like 1 or 2. 1 or 2 would be like average, verging on the middle slow. 5 would be, you'd be doing pretty well.
Like, no, Rory's always like, your Wi-Fi's so shit.
I doubt Rory's got better Wi-Fi in the middle of Norwich.
No, he has. I don't know, I like CBA though. I'm not gonna like, if I get my grades and I get to Oxford, I'm gonna have time for it. You need to find, we'll get you good at photography. You'll find
your new hobby. Photography! Gliding is my current hobby. Gliding. Planes. Yeah. Although it's not very good in January. No, I go out to Lasham. I might start drill drawing next year if my injuries are better, but I think it's going to take quite a lot to get me back in shape for. Like, the first year... Like, first year at uni,